Dre, I got a lot of respect for Dre, but me and Dre have never did anything. Like, I've sent messages and whatnot to, you know, to Dr. Dre, you know, to other people saying, hey, bro, you know, I'm right here if you need me.
What's
just from being
on?
just from being a West Coast cat, you know.
Yeah.
And I mean, you got to realize I sold my last album, sold 60,000 records sound scan.
Mm.
Well, 58,000 sound scan in LA. So somebody listening to me.
Right.
You smell
right,
me.
Right, right.
And all my life I've sold records in LA. So somebody listening to me. So I'm like, man, how can you just look over me, bro? I'm a legend. You smell me?
What do you think it is?
Out of game, man. You know what I mean? Like, dude, I recognize your talent. You know what I mean? Come, you know, even if you don't like me, bro, I don't like my style or how I poke that spit.
Yeah.
It's 97% of the people up on the West Coast gonna be love me. You hear me?